Say you remember that movie Twister? Boy, that sure is a favorite of mine. That scene when the cow flies by always gets me. Hey, do you think a twister could actually lift a cow?
Well, if you had paid a little more attention in your geology versus Hollywood class, you would realize that yes, a cow can in fact be lifted by a tornado's winds. Sarah, have you ever heard of terminal velocity?
Oh gosh, no. What is that?
Why did I even ask? Well, Sarah, terminal velocity is the point at which drag equals the force of gravity you will fall at a constant rate. For you, I would say that is about 120 miles per hour.
Did you just call me a fatty? I sure hope not. Anyway, how will I be alerted of a possible tornado in my area?